is to start with legs. I did already one. It looks like that. Now let's do together the second one. For this I will need orange yarn, crochet hook number 3, and 6 chenille pipe. Toys are very simple. First toy, I will do 6 single crochet into a magic ring, then round 1, 6 single crochet. I will cut the yarn and I will make a knot. The second toy, it start with 6 single crochet into a magic ring, then round 1, 1 single crochet, 1 increase, repeat 3 times, and round 2, 9 single crochet. Make a knot, cut the yarn. And the last one. 6 single crochet into a magic ring. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Pull the yarn. Next round, 6 single crochet. One, two, three, four, five, and 6. Now I will unite all 3 fingers in I will do 3 single crochet from our stitch marker. So let's do 3 single crochet. 1, 2, 3 single crochet, then 5 single crochet to the second toy, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the last 6 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next to the second finger, I will do 4 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Next, 3 single crochet. And the last finger, yeah? 1, 2, 3. In the end, we should have 21 single crochet. Next round, I'm going to do 21 single crochet. 1 single crochet,
in each stitch around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it looks like that. The first, the second, and the last. Now, let's continue with the next round. Nine single crochet, one decrease, eight single crochet, one decrease. So let's do nine single crochet. One. Two. Three. Seven, eight, and nine. Nine single crochet, one decrease, then eight single crochet, one decrease. One, two, three, four. Eight, eight, and last decrease. Next round, eight single crochet, one decrease, seven single crochet, one decrease. So let's do eight single crochet, one decrease. One. Two, three, four, six, seven, eight, one decrease. Then seven single crochet, one decrease. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and one decrease. Next round, I'm going to do seven single crochet, one decrease, eight single crochet. So let's do seven single crochet. I will move stitch marker. One, two, three, four, five, seven single crochet, one decrease. Yeah. Then eight single crochet. Next round, I'm going to do one decrease, six single crochet. Repeat two times. So I will start our round with one decrease. Then six single crochet. One, one decrease, six single crochet. I will repeat two times. Go ahead and finish this round. Next round, I will start with one decrease, five single crochet, repeat two times. So I will start with one decrease, then five single crochet. So 1 decrease, 5 single crochet, repeat 2 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Go ahead and finish this round. Next, I will take the wipe, 2, I will bend them. Yeah. Like that. I will bend again here. And I will put in the first finger like that. Let's continue with the second one. Hop. Sorry. Half. Here I will bend again, and I will put in the second one, you see, here in the second one. Now, the last one, the last two, half, I'll bend here again, look like that, and I'll put in the last one, like that. Now I will take a little bit of stuffing, not too much, just to check. Yeah. So look like that. Now let's to continue with the next round, and I will do 6 single crochet, 1 chain, 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet, 3 single crochet, 4, 5 and 6 single crochet, 1 chain. I will turn and I will do 4 single crochet, 1 chain, 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1 chain, and I will turn again, and I will do 2 single crochet, 1, 2. It look like that. Next round, I will do 12 single crochet. So I will do like that, 1. The next one will be the leg, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And here I will start the next round with 2 single crochet. 1 single crochet. Then 6 single crochet in front, yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next, four single crochet. The next side, yeah, 1, 2, 3, and 4. The next round I'm going to do 6 decrease. Oh, I'll start round with decrease. So let's to do 6 decrease. 3, 4, 5, and the last one, 6. Next, I'm going to do 2 rounds with 6 single crochet in each row. So let's to do 6 single crochet in each row, 2 rounds. 1, 2, 3. So I finished 2 rounds with 6 single crochet in each row. Here you will see the heel. I bent this pipe. look nicely. Next, I will do a slip stitch. Oops. Slip stitch and knot, and I will cut the yarn. Make a knot, cut the yarn. And now the next round, sorry, I will start with the new color. In my case, I will start with silver color. And I will do two rounds. No, sorry, first round, I will do one single crochet, one increase, repeat three times. So one single crochet, one increase, repeat three times. Again, one single crochet, next stitch, one increase. Next two rounds, I'm going to do nine single crochet in each row. So let's to do nine single crochet in each row, two rounds. One, oops, two, three, four, so in pattern it's writing only two rounds with nine single crochet, but in my case I did four rounds with nine single crochet. Now I will make a knot and I will cut the yarn.
Now let's to start with head, six single crochet into a magic ring.
One, two, pull the yarn. Around one, I will do six increase. In each stitch, I will do one increase. Let's to put the stitch marker and let's to do one increase in each stitch. In the end we should have 12 single crochet. Increase number one, increase number two, increase number three. Go ahead and finish this round. Round two, I'm going to do one single crochet, one increase. Repeat six times. So let's to do one single crochet, one increase, the next stitch, yeah? One single crochet, one increase, one single crochet, one increase. Go ahead and finish this round. Next round three, I'm going to do two single crochet, one increase, repeat six times. So let's to do two single crochet into a two differently stitches, two single crochet, one increase, the next stitch, two single crochet, one increase, two single crochet, one increase. Go ahead and finish this round with 24 single crochet. Next round, round four, I'm going to do three single crochet, one increase, repeat six times. So let's to do three single crochet, one, two, next stitch, one, two, three. Three single crochet into a three differently stitches from last round. and 1 increase. Repeat 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 1 increase. Next round 5, I'm going to do 4 single crochet, 1 increase. Repeat 6 times. 1, next stitch. The second single crochet. 3, 4. 4 single crochet, 1 increase. Repeat 6 times. Next, from round 6 to round 11, I'm going to do 36 single crochet in each row. So let's to do 6 rounds. 6 rounds with 36 single crochet in each row. Next, round 12, I'm going to do 8 single crochet, then 4 increase. So let's do 8 single crochet. 3, 4. Seven and 8. Next, 4 increase, sorry. 1 increase. Next stitch, another increase. Next stitch, another increase. Next stitch, the last increase. Next, 1 increase, 1 single crochet. Repeat 3 times. So 1 increase, 1 single crochet, 1. 1 increase, the next stitch. Let's do again. 1 increase, the next stitch. 1 single crochet. And the last 1 increase. 1 single crochet. So I did 1 increase, 1 single crochet. I put 1 marker here. And then next I will do 1 single crochet, 1 increase. Repeat 3 times. So I will do 1 single crochet, 1 increase. Repeat 3 times. 1 single crochet, 1 increase. And 1 single crochet, 1 increase. One single crochet, 1 increase. 1 single crochet, 1 increase. 1 single crochet, 1 increase. Next, I will do 4 increase. Here will be the middle of face. For this I put the marker. So now let's do 4 increase. 1, 2, increase number 3, increase number 4. Next, till the end, 8 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. Next round, I'm going to do 50 single crochet. So let's do 50 single crochet. 1, 2, 3. Next round, round 14, I'm going to do 3 single crochet, 1 decrease. Repeat 10 times. So, let's to do 3 single crochet, 1 decrease. Repeat 10 times. 1, next stitch, 2, next stitch, 3 single crochet, then 1 decrease. So, 3 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 10 times. 2, 3, 1 decrease. 3 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 10 times. Go ahead and finish round 14 with 40 single crochet. Next round, round 15, I'm going to do 8 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 4 times. So let's to do 8 single crochet, 7, 8, and 1 decrease. So let's to do 8 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 4 times. Next round 16, I'm going to do 4 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 6 times. 17, 3 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 6 times. And round 18, 2 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 6 times. And round 19, 1 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 6 times. So go ahead and finish these rounds. I finished goose head with round 19. Now I will fill with the stuffing. Now I will take the crochet hook number 3, orange yarn, and I will start to do the beak. 6 single crochet. No, the beak I will start, with chain of 6. So let's start with chain of 6. One, two, three, four, five, six. I will start with the second chain. I will start crocheting with the second stitch, and I will do one increase. One increase, and I put stitch marker. One increase, then one single crochet. Next, 3 single crochet into the same stitch. So on this stitch, the third stitch, I will do 3 single crochet. Increase of 3, 1, 2, 3. 3 single crochet into the same stitch. Then 1 single crochet in the end, in the last chain, I will do 3 single crochet into the same stitch, 1, 2, and 3. Next, 4 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Oops. Let's try again. Four. And the end, we should have 14 single crochet. Next, round two, I'm going to do one increase. I will move stitch marker, so one increase, two single crochet into the same stitch, yeah? Then, three single crochet, one, two, three. Next, three single crochet into the same stitch. So, one single crochet into the same stitch, the second single crochet into the same stitch, the first single crochet, three single crochet. It look like triangle, yeah? Three single crochet and one increase. One, two, three single crochet, one increase, then five single crochet. In the end, we should to have 18 single crochet. One, two, three, four, and five. Oops, five. Next round three, I'm going to do a simple single crochet in each stitch. So 18 single crochet. Let's do 18 single crochet. One, two, three, four, five. Go ahead and finish this round. Next round four, I'm going to do one single crochet. Then three single crochet into the same stitch. One, two, three. So three single crochet into the same stitch, in this stitch number two, yeah, from last round. Then 10 single crochet into 10 differently stitches from last round, yeah. Seven, eight, nine, and ten. Then three single crochet into the same stitch. Three single crochet, one, two, three. Three single crochet into the same stitch. Then till the end, I'm going to do five single crochet. One, two, three, four, and five. Our round is complete with 22 single crochet. Next round five, I'm going to do 22 single crochet. So big is look like that. Here is triangle. Yeah. Now I finish round five with 22 single crochet. I will do slip stitch, make a knot, and I will leave a long yarn to sew. Is to fill the head with stuffing. So eyes I will put between round 9 and 10. Let's have a look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. Yeah, like that. 9 and between them. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six stitches. So I will take the needle with the same silver yarn color. Stitch in the left and one in the right, like that. Oh, one here. Like that. Look nicely. So a big 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 between round 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14, round 14 and 15. Now let's sew. So our head is ready.